Hi and welcome to Belgian Diecast Restorations. I'm Johan and on the turntable we have the Ford GT, number 41C in the Matchbox range. It was issued by Lesney in 1965 in the regular wheels version with tires. In 1970 the model made the transition to the super fast wheels and was around for one more year until it was replaced by the Siva Spider in 1972. The Ford GT had no opening features, but a very detailed engine visible under the rear window. It's always nice to find cars that have been detailed by children. The previous little owner of this model was surely Belgian, judging from the self-made stickers. A black, yellow and red Belgian flag stripe goes over the hood, roof and rear end of the car. And even the racing number is in the Belgian colors. However, this channel is not about the creativity of children. The car needs some serious work. Most of the paint is missing, the windows are dull, it's missing two of its tires and of course the original striping on the hood is long gone. So let's get out the tools and give this model a factory reset. This Ford GT was very playworn, despite an adorable attempt of a previous young owner to give it some new striping. The paint was all but gone, the windows were dull, and the model was missing two of its tires. And here is the model after restoration, sporting a brand new glossy white coat and new hood decal. All the parts have been cleaned, the windows are bright and shiny again, and the car is back on four tires. If you enjoy my videos, please leave me a like and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and tick the notification bell. If you want to support my work, you can become a member on my Ko-fi page. Members can download all the decal files I make for my projects and receive access to a gallery of my upcoming restorations and behind the scenes pictures. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.